Welcome, here's a video on Fallout 4, doing survival mode gameplay. I've been contemplating about trying to get this Outer Worlds game, because it sounds like it's pretty worthwhile. It's more in tune with the spirit of what the original Fallout, Fallout 2, Fallout Tactics, Fallout New Vegas, are. Not so much about Fallout 3, Fallout 4, definitely not about Fallout 76. But I think it's good that the people from Black Isle have moved and been able to do other good games. Gosh, I'm so bouncy in this game. I'm so bouncy.
Sweet.
This part's gonna be a little bit boring because I apparently suck at picking lots.
That's it. Got it.
I wonder if anybody has done it. I'm sure somebody has done this. Maybe not a video on it, but at least a playthrough of not utilizing any vats.
Yes.
Probably some 8-year-old kid who would say, I suck so bad at this game, I should go kill myself. Which is like a horrible thing, but apparently some little evil kid said that.
Nice.
In another game. Oh, great. Harpoon guns are good because they do that a lot of damage for very little.
Sweet.
Somebody was tripping on acid.
Yes.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Really, do you think so, bud?
Sweet.
Yeah, I haven't actually seen a lot of videos about doing melee.
That's it.
Run through on Fallout 4 here. I mean, I'm sure that there are some, but just like, I don't know where they would be. There would be a little fuse here. Come on, buddy.
My onboard functions are operating at full capacity.
Hey.
Yes. Hope you find what you're looking for.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Gosh, it's disappointing how bouncy it is.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Oh, excuse me.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Picking up something.
Over there. Get him.
Opening fire.
What? What the hell? You stupid twat.
Sweet. That's it.
This is really pissing me off because it's a stupid thing.
Nice. Yes.
I know I saved after doing all this.
Got it.
This is annoying as crap.
Yes. Got it.
The past yields such interesting finds.
Sweet. Nice. Yes. Got it.
This is a little bit tedious.
Sweet. Hey.
Yes.
Thank you. Gosh, it seems more bouncy than normal. Come on, get.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry. Okay.
them through. Open this. Hey.
To help if I can.
There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My wretched robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
stupid twat. Petting you, give you pets.
Hey,
I'd be happy to help. My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
Are you gonna open the thing?
Oh, it's Miss Kranz. You may have infiltrated.
Sure. Wait. My reign?
The Commonwealth has now your thing.
Emerge victorious.
Come on. Just come on. Come on already. Come on. What's he with the wiggy tail over there?
Hey.
What can I do for you? Glad to be of service.
Try this again. Maybe this time you get it right.
There seems to be...
Now you'll think.
Get the hell out of there. Oh shit. That was some crap. Okay. Try this all over again. What a stupid thing.
Hey.
Yes, ma'am. Sure. Go ahead.
but your reign of terror ends here.
There seems to be...
Thank you.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to...
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me!
Mechanist.
Let us discuss this amicably.
Who are you?
I'm Isabel, the mechanist, but all my terror. Does the Commonwealth have any?
Hey, I'm not the enemy.
They have taken innocent lives.
That can't.
They're misinterpreted.
Saving my... No, I was...
Now you know that
the hero I want, I accept, but...
I'm not here to kill...
Done. And you won't regret this. Here, you can...
What are you buffing at?
Hey there.
Hey, just one more thing. If you have a minute.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, good. I just wanted to... It's the...
Thank you.
You're welcome. Uh-huh.
That's another thing that actually has...
Mike.
Sure.
Great. Let's see here.
This stuff can be upgraded. That would blast me a thing. I got that place, so I better do this. before this game crashes. I don't have any cloth. Trying. Thank you. not. Because you like to lick your butt. Try and reload this for a moment. After it finishes, just being retarded. Should not have so many processes running in the background. Come on. Shut up. I don't care about you. Trying to stick that steam. Let's try this again. See if it'll work. And cooperate this time around. Probably not. Welcome, here's another video on Fallout 4. Yay! Probably not gonna work. Oh, I think I knew. Come on, go with the game, you can do it. Okay, you can think about it for a long time.
This should prove interesting. I wonder what you mean next.
Factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
proceed without command input. Assessing silence. Suggestion. State commands clearly for proper response.
There's more adhesive soon.
Instructions. Running self-diagnostic on audio pickups. All systems green.
Place does need some defense. Oh, I should go to... Oh, Why do you do that? Could you not do that? Would that be... Apparently that is so stinking difficult that you can't... Is this a chemistry station? third.
Factory default mode. Unit remaining in factory default mode.
That's crazy. Almost.
Sweet.
quarterback. Anyway.
Stuff. Thank you. Would give Ada central legs, but apparently they block movement, so. Unlike robots. Unlike the robot treads, apparently don't.
Nice.
choose as I choose. Choose. Trouble brain torsos, because those are actually. Don't have the problem of vulnerable to overheating.
Hey.
Hopefully there's some things over here I can't cross.
I can be a part of. Oh, if I can or not.
Looking for professionals over here that I can unload the bulk of this material of.
Hi.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
I guess you're full. Do I have bandana for you? Any chance? Mm-hmm.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
What can I get?
Let's see what you have.
Christ.
Hey there.
You want to do some trading?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Great.
Thank you. Excuse me.
I can patch you up if you need it.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Let's see what...
Oh, that's a lot of those.
Hey, wait there.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Hey there.
Need armor?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
Got it.
Hey there.
If you need a weapon, you come to the right place.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Great.
going on.
Where is he? Where is she? Whoever.
Need something?
What do you need?
Yes?
I think that's good for now.